be out here with a bad influence. What's going on in that neighborhood? It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I've seen at least 4 chefs turning up for work.
I think you might underestimate the power of a late-night noodle run. You up for grabbing some? It's gotta be good to what you're saying.
I'll never do that.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that? Now over to the homeless room. Got yourself that right. I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people.
That's got hush written all over it. Using the desperate for personal gain. Maybe this is a way for you to get to the bastard.
Oh, I'm going. This is my chance. I just need to find out where it is. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on a building. I'm gonna get an umbrella when I'm hit. I'm in boots. Shit, I'll get a house. I'm never going out in the rain again. Gotta be rich. Rich, you hear? Then you won't look at me like I'm filth. No, you won't.
Relax, man. I'm not looking at you.
I know what you're thinking. But who's gonna be on top then, huh? Me. I can buy shit. Food, clothes. I can take out your girl if I want to.
Hey, listen.
Ignore him. He's crazy. Come on. Just let it go.
Why not?
Yeah.
I should get a go.
He's crazy.
A nice one.
I'll scrub up, get real nice, get my hair done, get him with the right people.
This chef outfit is really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
Shh. Can't talk about that stuff up here.
Oh, jeez. No one's listening. I'm gonna head in and change into something.
I'll be in a minute. See you.
Thank you. Think! 01. Definitely 01 something. 18? Oh, yes. Got it. 0118.
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Hey.
That panel can be hacked with your camera if you have the correct dongle. You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Down from 10. Don't let the anger take over. Great.
Access granted.
That VIP visit today? My first zero protocol clearance. Must be someone important to get one of those.
Mm. You gotta keep it tight, hmm?
Always go for the easy mark.
What is it, Jamie? What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What? But why? It's just something you...
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
Granted.
I'm thinking about getting some of those glasses that block out blue light.
What? Like the ones for colorblind people?
No, no, those are a totally different thing.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Like filtering ones are supposed to protect your eyes from looking too discreet.
Oh, sure. I've heard of those.
Well, apparently, they can help regulate your skin too, because all the blue light can really mess it up.
Well, that's cool. It's working in the different.
After Berlin, I've had two psychological debriefs already, and I still keep getting the take a break notification on my screen. I don't think I feel that bad.
I feel like shit. Berlin was bad. As bad as it gets. Royce called it a genuine fuck up to my face. I thought she was gonna fire me, but I just got a warning.
Thank you.
don't see how Royce does it. She can't possibly guess stuff like that. I told no one about my cat.
Aren't you on that big social media platform? I'm not sure you have any privacy.
Maybe you're right. Privacy is a thing of the past.
Secure. Security protocol overruled.
I know you're waiting for your girlfriend to make up her mind about moving in, but you've got to leave that outside the facility.
What? How did you... Yes. Of course.
Royce knew Vincent's girlfriend was breaking up with him before he did.
She's fine with all of us. Where is it now? What there is, you know? She knows.
Yeah, I suppose. I just don't feel comfortable with Royce knowing stuff about us. I know she's all about security, but I'm not surprised.
Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
Sorry, sir. I cannot let you through. I've got my orders.
Thank you.
Access denied. You don't have clearance to open this door.
Sure. Good job.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
The new emitters for the flash heat core maintenance are working like magic. So much faster than the previous system. I wish I had Sharon's job. It looks so cool when she runs the core maintenance.
Hello, sir.
Fireworks.
Sure, but scary too. Kind of tech make me cringe a bit. Can't help but imagine it weaponized, put on huge trucks moving through the streets, you know, terminating all biological life.
Protocol overruled.
Good. That's Imogen Royce down. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core. You have to get rid of Hush before we can access the core 47.
just don't see how Royce does it. She can't possibly guess stuff like that.
I told no one about my cat. I'll chew on that paper too.
Hey, how are you?
Sharon Reed, I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
I slept maybe 2 hours last night. 2.5.
Oh, I'm in the same boat. I went out and bought some of those Valerian capsules, but have you ever had those? They smell like human feet.
I'm thinking about trying meditation. I doubt anything else will help unless I can deal with the root cause first. All this goddamn stress.
Your call. Personally, I prefer solutions I can take with a glass of water while sitting alone in my darkened apartment.
Know about Royce's project? I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming is like an active spot. Optimizing
I heard you had to break those nerds apart again yesterday. What was it this time? Another egg salad sandwich?
Nah, pencils. At each other's throats over pencils.
Pencils? Who fights about pencils?
Someone who imports theirs by the box for the cost of a two-person dinner, but still leaves them out in the open, like their regular old number twos, and melts down when they go missing, I guess.
Oh, for God's sake. These pencils.
Are they red? With the little metal cap on there? And they write, like, real movie?
You didn't.
You. You own them.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Mind if I head down and get some? Are you crazy? Hush wants us to guard that satellite dish with our lives. He comes out to check it first if anything happens to the link.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Convinced Royce wants to snoop on it, and that she's trying to install some spyware on it. I kid you not.
Wow.
Yeah, I heard rumors he's not doing too well. What was his condition and all?
Condition. Paranoia. Fucked up.
What was that?
That's him. Hush the bastard.
What the hell?
Wow. He looks a lot older. Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Can go 8.5% higher and still keep within the acceptable margin for brain damage.
I'm just amazed that somebody with a tech whiz background can be the one to make this kind of a breakthrough. It's like he's hacking the human brain. Motor control now, next, motions and memory recollection.
Yes, he's creating the perfect primer for rewiring preferences.
We're making history.
Yes, but also a great responsibility. We must assist him in any way possible.
Feeling a bit better?
I don't feel like myself. Something is wrong with me.
Okay, still not feeling quite up to par, I see.
Good.
As noted, I'll stop by again in a few minutes.
I love those little drums and the key around my back. Five at one of those.
If you had the money for just a fraction of the tech in one of those, I seriously doubt you'd be standing out here in the rain right now. Bush is on a big budget. Those drones flood right in.
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.